name is Madeline Winans, and I am a first-year chair master's student working with Dr. Kelly George in the Department of Animal Sciences. My project involves conducting a long-term welfare assessment of the California sea lions that will be coming to Adventure Cove at Columbus Zoo and Aquarium. Like Simba here. For our welfare assessment, we will be measuring both behavior as well as hair cortisol concentrations as an indicator of potential chronic stress as a physiological parameter as well. The human dimension of our project involves conducting a series of pre- and post-test style visitor surveys of Columbus Zoo and Aquarium visitors, and the surveys are aimed at assessing visitors' attitudes, opinions, and knowledge towards zoological institutions as well as the species itself. Additionally, we are conducting a color vision test of the California sea lions here. So the degree to which the species can see in color is a currently unknown biological feature of the species. So this test will contribute to our knowledge and understanding of the species as a whole and help better how we're able to care for them in human care. Thanks, Simba.